hollow pile of corpses, let me fill you up with my telekinetic powers! Doop, doop, good. All right, what's next? Defeat Tormented Alan! Retrieve the necklace from Torment. No, hang on. Give me more information about this. Body of Alan Robarn. It's like reborn, but different. He's definitely undead, right? Yeah, his revival is like opposite. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, that's good. Let's go. Let's beat him up. Let's make him hurt. Let's make him feel the pain. Yep. Ignore me. Stop that. Where are you? Hey, big guy. How's it going? So, I'm not sure if that was intentional, but the guy walked right past me and he was like, "Oh," and I'm not sure how to describe that particular dance move. Really? Boop. Doop, 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 doop. Oh man, you are not happy to see me. That's fine though. Doof, 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 doof. Boop. Nice. And the necklace. Whoop, whoop. Let's get the hell on out. Oh, sorry. Devastating smash! I'm basically like the fucking Hulk. Oh, man. Yeah. Shut up. Don't see all that judging you're doing out there? That's the correct thing to do. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay, good. Oh, man. Good. Where the hell am I? Speak with Randall. Splendid. Yes, I've always wanted to speak with this Randall fellow. Oh, I hope that's the butler. Is that the butler? I've always liked butlers as a general thing.
Serve my master until the end.
Cause they're classy as fuck. Have you seen how classy these butlers are? Ah, it's ridiculous. Could not be more pleased with the classiness brought to the game by the butlers up in this business. Cause ha damn. And then anything with a butler in it, I'm thinking Van Helsing. Cause fucking come on. Walter. Come on, Walter? Walter Cedo Mays? Oh! Flutter, my little heart! And then Black Butler? Come on, Sebastian? Nah, get out of here! He's fucking best. So, let me go ahead and continue emphasizing my weeaboo nonsense, but still! Shit! I love it! Good. Anyway, moving right along. You're a maiden. We gotta talk to you. Rest in pieces. Classic joke. Classic. Good. Oh, nice. Speak. Good. All right. Head in the right direction. Fantastic. Good. Get out of here. Fuck off with your birdie business. I would never tolerate the presence of a bird. And
please,
my bridge. It's funny, because there's a bunch of birds in the chat. Anyway. I'm here to help. Okay, cool. Cool. That looks like a pile of corpses and defeat decayed corpses. Great. No! I'm sorry! I take it all back! Ah! I mean, please, do not go. I need you. No, that sounds a little bit dirty. All right, big guy, we need to have a chat. Yeah? Here you go, come on. All together now. Bloop. That's a start, right? 6 out of 7. Ha! Great. Hello, pile of corpses. Let me fill you up with my telekinetic powers. Yee. I don't think that would be the first use I would have for telekinetic powers, but, you know, circumstances given, you do what you gotta do, right? Yeah. Come on. All together now. Here we go. It's a party! Man, it's getting pretty dead in here, too. Ha! Get it, because you're all undead. Shit! Did not want! Okay, no, it's fine. We're gonna make this work. It's just gonna be a much bigger party than planned. Okay, we're fine, right? Come on! Could you please? Thank you. All right, that went well. Exactly as planned. Top notch. Yeah, good. Come on. I would not bemoan an ability to increase the speed with which.
Please, I need your help. Please help me.
I just did help you. I thought, right? I'm sure I was going to say something. Yeah. Who? An ignorant corpse. A corpse that is ignorant. Now, I'm not saying that I'm prone to analyzing excessively and needlessly, but I'm about to. Has no eyes or mouth. Fine. It could still hear, right? And how ignorant can it really be if it's not able to, you know, spout needless rhetoric? Because politicians? Huh? I'm very funny. Have you noticed how funny I am? I am hysterical. Oh, and that lead up, it was beautiful. The kind of shocked, glazed look in my eyes, followed up by the ha ha humor. Woo! Got jokes. Never put me in front of a camera again. Nightmare cluster? Splendid! Oh, hang on. Not a thing I need to shoot. It's an... A thing I need to touch with my telekinetic powers! Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, crap. You are not playing fair. Insufficient. So, yeah, it's pretty solid to be able to go bloom, 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 bloom. Fuck, this is not enough damage. Tits. Alt mode. Explosions and death and fuck you. Oh, man. Okay, good. Good. Yeah? What's this? Yeah, all right.
I need your help, please. 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 Help me.
I should not have that much fun with it. I can probably find one more on the way back, right? Good. I am glad that we are so ready to be full of awesome ideas. As usual. Good. Whoop. Remote completion of quests. I'm going to add that onto my list of things I'm ready to praise Tryon for. Because some of these, having to run back, would have felt like needless padding. Fuck you. Needless... Fuck you! Good, I was worried that you might not. See? This is a correct bridge structure. Right there. That would hold up. That would not just fucking collapse. Yeah? Oh my. You seem a bit cross about this. Crap, that's uncomfortable. Ow. Let's see what I can do about this. Fuck a duck. Let's do that. And I don't have that up yet. I'm gonna have to just go ahead and run a bit on this. And probably just get these guys to lay off. Stop that! I hate it! I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it.
Not ready yet. Wait.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow. I did it! I died finally! They killed me! Woo! That said, I am having fun with this. I enjoyed Path of Exile. I enjoyed Diablo 3. And so I have plenty of reasons to enjoy this. I'm going to have to go ahead and take a good hard look at the weapon systems and see how I want to set up my combat. That said, it should be good. We're going to come back tomorrow, 9 a.m. PST, and we're gonna kick some ass. We're gonna do a lot of fun stuff with explosions and jippity jumpy jewiness. It's gonna be lovely. All right. So, that said, as ever and always, it's been real. It's been fun. I'm gonna catch you guys on the flip side. Take care, everybody.